Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is not a figure review or anything. It's another contest entry to the thedoubleAbrothers's contest. They just reached 100 subscribers. Congratulations. They are having a contest, and I'm going to enter. And what you have to do, to enter is make a video response. You have to like the contest video, make a video response. In that video, you have to say who's your favorite Star Wars character, and I'm not sure if you mean what figure was your first figure of that character, or what your favorite character is. So I'm just gonna show you both. So my favorite Star Wars character is Padme Amidala. Why? Because, well, there's a lot of reasons. Why? Because she's a strong character. In my opinion, she's smart, she's tough, she's loving, she's beautiful, and if I'm ever depressed or sad, she and a few other movie characters are there to cheer me up. I think Natalie Portman played her perfectly. Now these are the first figures I believe I got of her. I'm not 100% sure. I'm pretty sure this Tatooine one is the first figure I ever got of Padme. It's from the episode 1 line. It's actually really nicely detailed, and it actually looks a lot like Natalie Portman. Pretty good figure. Then I think this one was my second one. I'm not 100% sure. I really think this one was my first Padme figure, but this one could have been. And it's the episode 2 arena escape Padme. Pretty good one. I like this one a lot because Natalie Portman talks about this figure in an interview. So it's pretty cool. I like the hair detail a lot. It's the first ever Padme from episode 2. And then, I'll move those aside and, I'll show you my favorite Padmes. There's two I can't really pick between. The first one is being this episode 2 Royal Celebration Queen Amidala figure. It's beautifully detailed, it's amazing. The only thing that's missing is the white makeup, but that's okay. So there's that. It came out into the OTC line. It comes with the Globe of Peace. And then this is probably one of my absolute favorites. It's between these two. This one, it came out in the Legacy Collection. And then it was repacked into the Evolutions pack of Padme Amidala. It's from episode 2, the Droid Factory Chase outfit. I gave her the blaster, she didn't come with it. It looks a lot like Natalie Portman in my opinion. So yeah, and she has pretty good articulation for a Padme figure. So I am looking for all these Padmes to keep carded for my carded collection. So yes, so definitely enter thedoubleAbrothers's contest. And once again, I am taking more video requests. I'm sorry if you can hear hammering. So if you have any more viewer requests, please let me know. So thanks for watching, please subscribe to my channel, and bye.